Greetings everyone, welcome to DevJ Development, and in this video I'll show you how to install and add the screencast display in Blender. First things first, go to your web browser and type installing screencast display in Blender. Next, click on the search result that says https://wiki.blender.org/screencast_key_status_tool. Or you can just click the link in this video's description. Once you get to the Blender page, click on the link next to the current version download. Now, you land onto the Python code for this add-on. Right-click anywhere on the screen, click Save As. For Save As type, change it from text document to all files. For file name, to keep it safe, put anything in front of the current name, or add a 1. Then click save. I'll save it on my desktop. Now, let's move on to Blender. Open up Blender. Go to File. User Preferences, click on Add-ons, click on User, then click on Install from File. Look up where you saved your file. I saved mine on my desktop. Select the file that we got from Blender Wiki, which is this. Now click install from the file. Me, I just double clicked. Next, go on to user, click on the checkbox 3D views on 3D view screencast key. Finally, we click on save user settings. Now on the Blender's display screen, if not already present, type N to toggle the panel on the right. Scroll all the way down. Click on the Start Display button, and now every keystrokes and mouse click will show on the Blender screen. And this is it. Thank you all for watching this video. Don't forget to click the like button, and if you are new to this channel, click subscribe for more instructional videos. Thank you.